Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Python on the Windows operating system. And after that I am also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Python program within our Windows operating system. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any issues in middle, you can always comment in our comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. And I can guarantee you, if you stick around with this video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. So without any delay, let's start our video. Now to install the latest version of Python on it, first simply go to favorite browser. It will just simply type over here Python download and hit enter, and you'll be seeing this download Python link. So you need to open that and you'll be landed to the official site of Python. So here you can see that we have this download Python version 3.12.1 option. So you need to click on that and it will automatically going to start our latest version of Python. If you are into some other operating system like Linux, Mac OS and all, so you need to click on all these links and to proceed in downloading the latest version of Python for your respective operating system. For Windows, it is already been downloaded. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory, and here you can see already have Python rightly downloaded over here. So let's double click on the exe to install it locally on our system, and it will tell you install Python 3.12.1. and here what I'm going to do is I'm going to select this at python.exe to path. That's a very important step. Once you do that, what it's going to do is it's going to automatically set our environment path in our environment variable. So that's why it is very important to select that and click on custom installation. So everything is fine over here. You need to also select this for all users and click on next. So here under advanced options, you need to select this install Python 3.12 for all users, and immediately you'll be able to see a customized install location path over here. So that is the thing. So just simply click on install now, and it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes, and there you go. You can see that our setup is currently progressing. So this installing will take a couple of minutes. After that I am going to again back to this video. So welcome back, and now you can clearly see that our setup was successful. So you can minimize your download directory first, and here you can just simply click on close. So now that you know that our Python is rightly installed, let's write some code. So just first please go to search and type cmd, open our command prompt, and if you just simply type Python over here, then space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python is successfully installed. So here if you type Python, you'll get that trademark triple arrow as well. So that means Python is totally successfully installed. So let's open our IDLE. Just go to search and type IDLE over here. You'll see IDLE. Open that IDLE, and you can see that our Python IDLE is rightly open. So here if you type anything like print hello world, and let's type print hello only and hit enter, you can see that output is coming. Similarly, if you want to create a new text file, just new file, and within this file if you just simply give couple of values like a equal to 5, b equal to 2, and let's say you want to print summation of these two number, that is a plus b. So if you write just simply this much and go to file and click on save as, let's save this file on our desktop as sum.py. py basically means Python. Click on save, you can see that our program is rightly saved over here. Here is our file. Go to run, click on run module, and you can see the output rightly coming, right? 5 plus 2 7 is properly showing. So in this, you can easily install latest version of Python. You can immediately start practicing all the assignments that probably you have got from your school or college. You can immediately start that. I have already made a detailed video about PyCharm, so I'm highly recommending you do install PyCharm as well along with Python IDLE. So what happens is on our PyCharm, you'll get a proper IDE, right? A proper integrated development environment, right? So that IDE will give you a proper user interface. You can write your code faster there. It will totally give you an amazing user interface, right? So So your entire programming journey is going to be, you know, amazing, I can say. So do install our PyCharm as well. So that link, again, I'm going to provide right in your description. And I have also started Geeky Syntax channel. So here regularly I am posting coding related videos. So do subscribe this channel. That really motivates me to make more such videos. And I have also started one vlogging channel. So if you're interested, you can also subscribe this channel as well. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please do like, share and subscribe. That really motivates me to make more such videos. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.